Right now, Godzilla's out there and he's hurting people. We don't know why.
We need Kong.
The world needs him.
There can't be two Alpha Titans.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another Mega Godzilla 8000 video. Ignore the noises in the background, pretty please. Anyways, today we will be playing as the Ready Player One Mega Godzilla. Time to pick a random amount of lives. From 1 to 17, 1 from 17. Or 3 to 17. Eight lives it is. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, okay. What's going on in the chat? Gotta go defeat Mechagodzilla. I'm just gonna see if I can talk without being disrupted. Okay, guys. Okay. Well, I need to see if I can, Well, let's just put the camera up. Right now, my mom and dad are watching something really inappropriate. Mechagodzilla doesn't appear once in the movie. Why was that even a thing? My only question. That's my only question. Why did they not have Mechagodzilla in the actual movie? I'm pretty sure you can articulate his tongue. His foot is missing for a reason. Don't want to talk about it. You gotta be kidding me. Hold on, guys. I'm just gonna mute myself. I'm also turning my camera off so you don't have to. Okay, now I can talk again, guys, okay? So here we go. I'm getting out of here. Let's do this. Yeah, here it comes. Okay. Okay, hold on guys, hold on. Okay, guys, let's go. We're gonna go to Free Kaiju and back to him. Oh my goodness, that's a red thermo. It's a red thermo Goji. Get away from me. I don't want to fight you. That means no. Yeah, I need to get away from him. That just slowed me down. Yeah, because the badge is in the Ghidorah map, and you have to find it. Yeah. Yeah, it's in the corner of the map, some in one of the corners of the map. Yeah, it's in one. It's in one of the corners. In one of the corners of the map. Okay, I want to see if I can unlock it. Chomp, chomp, chomp. I survived. You don't have to fight. Just look for it and get it and leave. Get it. Look for it. Okay, guys, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Hold on. I'm gonna see if I can get the... We're heading to whatever it's called. I'm gonna see if I can delete the badge and then get it again. Because for some reason, it's not working. Badges. Still up in the air. I was telling Tim that you would call him, and you got mad because you didn't hear the whole story again, and you interrupted while I was trying to tell him that. Okay, I found them all, guys, but I need to head all the way back to my badges for it. Okay, page. Wait, it got rid of all my badges. What? I had so many more badges. Inventory. I had like 7 pages of badges. What happened to them all? So that's why. I lost like half of my badges. Wow. Wow, Roblox. Just wow. Well, we gotta go back and get them. Let me escape or enter. Tab. What happened? My game, it's broke. I'm still on the map. Okay, guys, I need to leave the game and go back in. Boom, boom, boom. 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 Okay, here we go. Kaiju World. Gonna play. And then we're heading in to the map. Okay, but I may be able to get Godzilla Earth by maybe the 30th. Maybe by the 30th. So I'm gonna try and get it. But we're heading to the LEG map. The LEG map, whatever you want to call it. That's it. Let's see if I can find him. But we also, and I also found out what happened to the other things. So we go to Game Passes and go here. Go to tab. Look, limited Game Pass. This is where they all came in. See, look, the Diamond Godzilla, this thing, which I'm pretty sure is boss. Limited Game Pass. Baggin, Red, all of these guys I missed. Look at them. I hope they bring it back, but yeah. Yep, see? Okay. And if we go to skin, where's the skins? That's the only thing I'm looking for. Why is there no skins? Huh? Explain that, game. Explain why there's no skins in the new version. That does not make sense. Okay, anyways, we gotta go to, limited, okay, no, not you. So I don't have him. See? Let's see what other ones. I have you, right? Yeah, I have you. I have them all. Right, yeah, I have you. Yep, I do. Hunter. And then I have, okay, then I have Godzilla 2014, right? Yep, I have Gojira 2014. Then I have Heisei Ghidorah. Just checking it with all my badges, guys. Shin Ghidorah, A1. Oh, this one still has the beta Shin Ghidorah. See? That's the beta Shin. Destoroyah. I still have you. Enter. Okay, let's see about, did my game literally just crash? No. Space Goji. Yep, Space Goji. Gojira Phyllis. Yep, got him. Ghidorah Prime. Yep, remember that video, guys? Ghidorah Prime. Marvel Godzilla. Yep, I still have him. Okay, escape bar, enter. I'm Barbaric Godzilla, escape bar. Enter, yep, I have him. Bajurian. Yep, I have him. Mecha King Ghidorah. Yes, I have him. And I have Jiraz, right? Yep, I have him. Rodan. Yep, I have him. Badge. Okay, yep, I have the Mega Kaiju. Colossal Kaiju. Yep. And then what about the final one? King Godzilla. Yes, I have him. So all I need to do is get him. Using, of course, Mega Godzilla Ready Player One. So his badge should be, should be over here somewhere. Okay, we need to come over here. Oh yeah, forgot to mute it. Let me look it up. How to... How to get, what was it? Oh yeah, him. Okay, where was it again? Oh yeah. Yeah. I think I remember now. It was... Oh, yeah. How do I forget, then remember, forget, then remember. Okay. I need to do this. Hold on. Okay. Okay. It was the Ledosaurus. Ledosaurus, I'm pretty sure it's called. Leto. And. Okay. Okay. Where is it? Right there it says. Okay, let's head there, boys. Okay, here we go. Hopefully this helps me get it back. If not, I don't know what to do. Where is he? There he is. Mechagodzilla, Ready Player One. Let's leave now. Where is it? Oh yeah, it should be over there. So let's head. He may possibly kill me, so I better hurry. So far, I don't see anything. Why can't they bring back old events there? Okay. See if I can find it. It says it's supposed to be over here. See if I can get there. Hey, he's really slow. But hey, that's who I said I was gonna play as today. Is it quicker? No, this is quicker, that's just slower. Okay, that's the marble goji. Is it in a forest? No. You can see the two mountains though, so I see two mountains. Yeah, so it's around. Wouldn't it be over here then? Oh yeah, so that's the bone thing, so... Yeah, it would be down here by the bone thing mountain. Wait, that's all the way over there. I really walked past it. What the heck is that? There's something sticking out of the ground right there, it looks like. Is there something sticking out of the ground? Looks like so. What is that thing? Right there. And that's the Hanna-Barbera Godzilla, right? Yep, the Hanna-Barbera. So we just gotta go there. Because after he flies past the bone thing, then he lands in a certain area. Oh, okay, so let's see if I can find it. Oh, that's a Ghidorah Earth. That's a Ghidorah Earth. So let's change the track to... Here we go, guys. This is gonna take a while. My only hope is I don't die. I'm coming for ya. Here we go, into the ocean. We just have to hit there. Somewhere's around there. Okay. Oh, okay, there it is. Here we go. Is it a glitch? It does. I see it glitches for it, and then it resets. Does that mean they were all updated so you could get them for like a limited amount of days? There he is. Let's go get it. Please don't you allow me to get him now. My badge is not working still. What? See mine. I'm gonna look for my badge. Or Hendosaurus or whatever it's called. There it is, found it. Item owned. There we go, delete. I don't have it anymore, but if I jump on this, I got it again. Now, so if I go here, what? Let's try it again. Okay, what? Yes. Okay, I need to go to... I'm gonna become Rodan now and see if I can get it. This is so weird. At first I get it, then I get it. What's going on with it anymore? Okay, anyways, let's head. Yeah, this place doesn't look any good. We're heading... Where is it? Oh, yeah. Over here. Okay. I need to look for something. Hold on. Oh, yep. There's a hole. I want to see if there's anything down here. Like, another badge. Probably not, though, so... Let's still try, okay, guys? Okay, here we go. Okay, what's it down? So that leads to there, so I'll put it down here. Get out of here. Anyways, okay. Nothing really down there. Anyways, let's now see what happens if I try to go and collect it. I swear there's a little lob thing here. Let me look around. Is it here? Pick it up, and then let's see if we can become it. If not, you gotta fix this bug. I did not mean to close out of it, but I don't think it's gonna work anyways. Because I don't have the item, but it won't give it to me anymore, so... What can I say? So let's just go back to what we were originally doing and see how long I can last for. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. OBS. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. I think I may have glitched it. There we go, that's better. Three kaiju, where is it? Okay, let's see if my friend's in here. Yep, he is. Where the flip is he? Is that him? Nope. Hmm. I see him. What to do? Much longer than that. Do you say yes? Do you have haste then? Yum. Every Mecha Godzilla so far has rockets to propel itself into the air. Why don't I? Why don't I? I'm pretty sure even the 2021 Mecha Godzilla has rocket boosters. So why doesn't the Ready Player One Mecha Godzilla have rocket boosters? Huh? Explain that game. Or not game. Explain that company that made Ready Player One. What's it? Legendary and what else? Explode. I can't believe he swore. Never say that thing. Never say that word. Never say it. It's a bad and cursed word. Which means it's really bad. Yeah, you did swear. Okay, well, This isn't what he's been like before, has he? I don't know, if he gets... He'll get smooth. Oh my goodness, what just happened? What just happened, bro? What? Okay, there we go. Boom, okay. Then I need to get OBS up and then full screen that thing. Oh yeah, and then get Roblox up and full screen that. What has happened? What just happened there? It went all poo-poo crazy. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna roar by my atomic ramp. Yeah. We have two Ghidorahs now, and three Mechagodzillas, and actually four Mechagodzillas, and yeah, dead. How long can I survive for? Now what? Well, now what? Well, now what? Should we just make an army of Mecha Godzillas and Ghidorah and Monsterverse Ghidorahs and Ghidorahs. Should we just make an army of Mechagodzillas? Guys, I need to go take care of him.
You messed with the wrong person, me boy.
There we go. Godzilla theme. We're just gonna do it. Godzilla theme. Godzilla theme 2019.
You mess with my friends, you get me.
And that's not a good thing when you get me. So he's gonna play like that, eh? Why don't we play as Kaiser Ghidorah? Remember him, everybody? Remember him? Actually, I'm gonna pick a random section. Ghidorah 2019. Let's take care of it. Look at him run in the air. I'm gonna try and kill him. Got to mute the music. Yeah. Yeah. Everyone's gone into chaos. Well, guess we're gonna reach set and go back to the Ready Player One. Mechagodzilla. This is a battle royale of the century, so you know what that means. Just ignore it. This has turned into a battle royale. It was so peaceful, and now it's a war. I think we need Ghidorah.
Thank you.
Here we go, guys. We have to stop him. We gotta go get Kiryu. Or else everyone's gonna die. Oh no, not the Thermo G. Thermo G's gonna kill everything. Here we go, guys. I'm heading over. You know what? I'm just gonna go get it. Here we go. Here you seem. Here you seem. Godzilla, kill you. Okay, here we go. Look for the right one. Let's look for the right one. Here you seem. I think I want to change it. Need a more powerful one. Nope, that's not the right one either. Here we go, guys. Oh, yeah. I need somebody to kill me. I glitch. I need somebody to kill me. I'm glitch. And in the ocean near Antarctica. I'm in the ocean near Antarctica. Let's pause it and just play some elevator music while I wait. Everything okay? Papa?
Am I okay?
Yeah, I heard a crash.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm just saying,
okay.
Papa, I'm just saying I heard a crash. What was that?
Oh, I dropped something.
Okay, that's all I needed to know. Okay, here we go, guys. Well, I'm gonna go back to Mechagodzilla. That Mechagodzilla for one reason. That one reason being that the guide's gone. Ghidorah's gone. Anyways, I'm gonna count this as my one life. I lasted pretty long. Of course, all fine things must come to an end. Jump. I can jump. And that. Dot, 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 dot. Jumping to kill Mechagodzilla, I'll need to write down some notes. Anyways, guys, that was Mechagodzilla 2021. I would not recommend playing as him for one reason. That one reason being, he can get stuck a lot. And that sucks, like, really badly, so I wouldn't recommend playing as him. So, yeah. Because of that, I just gotta say, I didn't really like playing as him because of me getting stuck so much, and there wasn't that much action, you could say. So, yeah, that's it for this video. Have a great day or night, wherever you live, and peace out. See you later, alligator. Oh, I forgot to do something. I'm gonna say my outro in my game. Okay, there we go, and boom. So yeah, have a great day or night wherever you live. Peace out, see ya, and peace out. See you later, alligator. And my camera is tracking me, so yeah, goodbye.